There's no such thing as work-life balance. None! But the world has become sophisticated. Political correctness reigns. And I'm here to tell you, in my humble opinion, and there's nothing humble about me, that political correctness is a manifestation of lack of self-esteem. Because you care about what people say about you. You care about what people think about you. And I don't. And either does Jeff Bezos, Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, Elon Musk, Henry Ford I, and I can go down the list.